In the past, coming to the train was anxiety provoking because I do need some assistance getting on the train. So this checkpoint really allows me to relieve some of that anxiety, knowing that I'm going to be able to press the button, it's going to light up, and the conductor is automatically going to know that I'm going to need some assistance getting on the train.
So the Help Point kiosk will allow LIRR customers to access customer services, emergency services, and boarding assistance from any platform in the LIRR. When you're pressing each of these buttons, the blue strobe on top starts flashing to indicate that a call is being placed. For boarding assistance functions, press the boarding assistance button. This will make the yellow strobe flash to indicate to any train conductors driving by that you need boarding assistance, so they know to have crew ready on standby.
The hope for these help points is for everybody to be able to access the Long Island Railroad no matter what limitations you may feel you have. That doesn't stop us here at the Long Island Railroad. We want you to have a great experience, and the help point really allows that for everybody. And the help point is not just for people with maybe accessibility needs. It may just be for anybody who's looking for information on the railroad while they're here, if there's an emergency. We have emergency call-in numbers on there as well, so it really just provides for an overall experience for our commuters to just make accessibility easier. We have 124 stations. We would love to provide accessibility to all of our stations. And the Help Point is just one of the many examples of the things that we are doing to improve our relationship with our commuters and to make sure that they know that we're listening to their concerns and their needs.
I certainly believe the checkpoint is a useful resource that people with disabilities are going to be able to use to access resources and services that we normally might not be able to access so easily.